the question on the preparedness of county in terms of setting up the isolation ward. We are currently working on the 300 bed capacity isolation ward, which the progress is on. And this is one of the sites where we have our 200 bed capacity. And we have other two sites, one at Bondo, which we have our 50 bed capacity. And then the third site at Ambira Hospital, where we have another 50 bed capacity. So the process of construction is ongoing for all the three sites. Currently, in terms of preparedness on setting up and equipping the facilities, the procurement process is on for 128 manual beds, and already we have 75 single cramp beds which have already been delivered to the county. Apart from that, this one will make a total of around 303 beds, which leaves a deficit of 97. That deficit is being filled up with the existing beds which are already in the county. So we had approximately 97 beds which were within the county before. Those were marshaled up from our different facilities to make up the total of the 300 beds. So we hope that this project will be completed in the next 2 weeks. And probably we can celebrate the ultimate launching and operationalization of the three units, that is the one in Siaya, Bondo, and Ambira. Yes.